Hello. For those of you who haven't played Dying Light, I'm gonna do the Let's Play of Dying Light. And welcome. Let's do this. This game came out in 2015. We're gonna be playing as Kyle. Don't know his last name. This guy's voiced by Roger Craig Smith. The guy who voices Chris Redfield. Story mode. Playing on Nightmare is going to be very annoying. For those who want to focus on story and exploration without worrying too much about survival, you're stronger and tougher. Infected pose less of a threat and nights are shorter. Enjoy your stay in Harren. Cutscenes to skip. Welcome to the city of Harran. There's gonna be night hunters. We gotta locate Suliman and intercept the file. Looks like I'm not gonna be going for 100% on this game. Probably won't. I might try for a speed run. I don't want to do all side quests. I probably would, I probably won't. I'm gonna test this out and do the right thing.
Pinch him! You pinch him!
Quiet, kid. Oh.
You're scared. Not scared. Then pinch him! What if he's a zombie?
Well, this is kind of reminding me of Dead Island. It's this first person shoot. No infringement intended. Is there any way to crouch? Pressing the B button will let you crouch. Pressing LB, jump. Gotta look around. A radio. There's Jade. Hodimir. Harren King's Hall. Sponsored by Fargo Sue. Open that door.
You sleep for 3 days like a dead man. And then scare children. Off to a great start, 31.
Where am I?
In paradise, can't you see?
Oh my goodness.
Okay, enough joking around.
The main character is voiced by Roger Craig Smith, who does the voice of Chris Redfield from Resident Evil 5. Resident Evil 6. In other words, he also voices Ezio from Assassin's Creed. The orange circle on the main map is your main objective. So, yeah, if I were you, I'd go.
31, that's your number.
Well, that's Tom.
Excuse me?
Your number. You're the 30. One more runner.
Skip that. Go see the boss in room
190.
Yeah, Mir got eaten by those zombies.
Quiet.
Well, that cuts.
Fuck quiet. Now he's gonna get Amir's anti-scene.
Which is kind of messed up in the moment. If it weren't for those zombies, Amir would have saved his life, that's for sure.
And you are?
Is it?
Crane.
Would it?
31.
Oh, right.
Oh, Kyle Crane.
How's your head?
Roger Crane.
My head?
Got it. Listen up.
Voice of Chris
until the boss says so, you are not.
Sonic. Skip it. Careful.
I'm looking for
Zephyr.
Oh.
Yep. Room 31. He's gotta be in there somewhere. Is that a map? The door. Skip it. Skip it for now. Sup? Okay, we gotta go see the boss.
I'm not lazy, you little shit.
He called him lazy. This is kind of rude. Check for the lost survivor on the 13th floor.
You know this one.
Is there a possible way to sprint?
Where do you think you're going?
The 13th floor. I'm getting some stuff for Raheem.
13? Shit.
This guy's name's Rahan.
It's gonna be some dirty work.
He wasn't the boss, was
well,
he?
We all got to pull our weight around here, huh?
Let's go in there. Going in the... Oh, going in. Goodness, it's a lot.
Jesus. How many people died here?
A lot of people. Kyle. Why is there a baby carriage over there? Why is that glass window destroyed?
STRE. 70 hours.
I lost my radio for a while. Don't worry, my cover's intact. No contact with the tower's leader yet. Unable to confirm identity. I'm taking steps to blend in.
Acknowledged. acknowledged. Time is of the essence, Crane. Remember that.
There's one more thing. I got bitten.
This is
I've shown no symptoms, but the people here say I'm infected.
Zombies.
Then you'd better get your hands on some antizin ASAP.
Help!
What
somebody
is antizin?
What the hell?
Oh my god, looks like we got this pipe. We have a pipe. Pressing RT will let you do a melee attack. Clicking the left stick will let you sprint. There's a zombie in there. Let's fuck this zombie up. Yeah. Better watch that. Ka-ching. Is it really necessary to kill your first infected? We're gonna chop his head off. Cool. This game's got blood and gore. Yeah, duct tape. There's gonna be collectible items. These are for weapons. Shit kinda reminds me of Dead Island. This just sounds like Chris Redfield when he talks. Call Crane. Our hero.
I cut my arm.
Oh my god.
That was
easy.
Got infected. He's gonna need some.
Raheem, this is Crane. I'm down here on 13.
Alcohol.
Listen, this guy of yours got fucked up pretty bad getting away from a zombie.
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
31? You went after Mark? Is it safe down there?
Yeah, well, it's safe enough now. Oh.
Okay, don't move. I'm sending Lena downstairs.
Hey, hold still. Lena will be here any minute.
Combine them.
I try to stay calm, okay?
Looks like we're gonna be combining some items. Find Gagels and alcohol to create a medkit. From Mark. Pressing the control pad up will let you turn on your flashlight. Gonna find survivor for your surroundings. Metal parts. Craft. Alright. That door's been vandalized. More duct tape. Door over there. Well, there's a door over there. Nails. Alcohol. Excuse me. I'm gonna check the controls. Okay. Y button repair, reload, crouch, survivor sense. You can sense for survivors. Kind of reminds you of Dragon Ball Z when you sense characters. Pressing the LB will let you kick. That's cool. Wow. Cool sneakers. Map. Not available. Skills. We're gonna have skills. Including survivor, agility, power level, legend level. Blueprints, inventory. Yeah. stamina and my health.
Okay, I think that's everything I'm gonna find.
Cozy.
Mind. Let's give this a shot.
I don't know how to say it. Seriously, don't. Enter blueprints. What gotta do it. Gotta get some med kits. Done. And done. These med kits are consumable. Those things are consumable. Use the med kits to stop Mark's bleed. That. Oh, there we go.
Well done, 31.
Done our mission. It's gonna be side quests and story quests and stuff. So yeah. Enemy infected quarantine zone, enemy outpost, night hunter's nest, airdrop, bolter, random encounter, quest. Toxic leeching area, fluorescent shroom area. Oh man. Nice. You have to talk to Raheem. So yeah, you need to talk to
Raheem. Hey, 31. Not bad for a new guy. Perhaps I misjudged you.
Yeah, I just want to help out and repay you guys for what you did for me.
Well, good. Come find me, and we'll talk about how you can do that.
He's gotta be up. It's gotta be upstairs. So, in other words, he had better be upstairs. That's an elevator. That.
So. First.
Something wrong with.
You need something that.
Change into runner clothes. Gotta change into your runner's outfit. Seriously. Runner's outfit's gotta be. It's in the bag. This is your player stash. You can change clothes here as well as leave any items for storage. As your survivor rank increases, you will get access to new outfits. Okay. It's gonna be all outfits, fresh clothes, exotic. Hmm. fresh clothes for now.
Okay, Raheem, I'm ready. Where do I find Brecken?
Not so fast, 31. If you're going to earn your keep, we have to find out if you've got the skills. So get your ass up to the gym. It's on the top floor. Just a couple flights up.
I hear you. Let's meet Raheem on the top roof. Stuff kind of reminds you of Walking Dead and Dead Rising. And Resident Evil. All the zombies. Wow. That is a lot of friggin' zombies. Get up there. Can't believe they're gonna make Dying Light 2. It's gotta be on the top tower roof.
Raheem, I don't see you. Where are you?
Where's Raheem? I like the name of Raheem. Do you?
Well, what are you waiting for? Get over here.
Pressing the RB will let you jump. That was said last time. Press and hold the RB to jump and grab the ledge you're looking at. Remember to look at the ledge you want to grab. You can perform this action while you're standing and walking around. Though the park out of bases is going to be really dangerous.
Spot to feel right at home. A crane on a crane.
A crane on a crane. Press and hold the RB to jump and grab the ledge you're looking at. Duck. Where are you, man? It's gotta be on top of that crane. Yeah. Hold up. Whoa, don't fall in high places, you will die instantly. We never pull stunts like this. This is kind of dangerous. Maybe he's been working out a lot. And left for dead. Don't you think? So the zombies. Hey, look, boxing champion.
Welcome to our gym. First things first.
Let's get that. All I gotta do is jump in high places like this.
Holy shit!
Whoa.
Holy shit!
To survive, I've got...
Skip that. Follow Raheem's step.
Sometimes it's better to crawl through the low, narrow passages.
the idea. Bad guy. Press then hold the RB to jump and grab the ledge. The ledge up there. Let's do it like this. Cool. That auto climb around of Tide. From Tide the Tasmanian tiger when he jumped over the cliff really far before getting ambushed by the Bilby.
Try not to slow down once you start running. Outside,
but enough about
if you
that.
Stop,
let's carry
you're
on.
Probably dead.
Press and hold B to grab on the ledge left. This? Okay, gotta make sure.
Not bad. For a noob.
Really? A noob? Seriously? Hold on like this. Even 10 stories high, you will die instantly. I suggest you be careful, dude. Yeah. No way. Oh. Fudge. Just fell off and got hurt. Sorry, really didn't mean to. I'm gonna fuck this up. Sorry. Whoa! Damn it. Sorry. This is getting annoying. Oh yeah, I just used the friggin' ladder. Just don't do anything. Come on. Jump. Whoa. Come on, just jump. Jump. What's wrong with you? Whoa, crap. Gotta be over there. Look, jump. This.
All right. Get up on that scaffold and don't fall, because there sure as hell ain't no net.
Yeah, this is not a net. Man, this is scary. Focus. All right, stay focused, fire eat. Fudge. That was a close one.
Good job.
Let's see, focus if
okay.
I were you, Kyle.
Time for the real test. Get back to the crane. Make use of anything and everything while you run.
Gotcha. You are in a safe area. Okay, watch your health. Oh my goodness, he's done a lot of stunts. He's been walking out of the gym for the last few years. So, let's jump. Jump. Seriously. Oh, look what have we here. No. Nah.
Serious natural talent, man. Either that, or you've done this before. You've done this before?
Hardly. The closest I ever came to this was running track in high school.
Well, then you're a fucking prodigy. Never seen anything like it.
The length. Well, you get experience. You get ranking points. You get skill points. Give you access. Yeah. Okay. To jump, jump. Come
on. What's happening to me?
What are you doing?
Shit.
What happened?
Shit.
He's just losing stamina.
What's going on?
Something went wrong. Raheem, what just happened to me?
Oh shit. I bet you're having your first seizure. Just get back over here.
Gotta talk to Raheem. Gotta watch my balance. Trash piles, awnings, cars, and I see.
Raheem, what the f-
Most likely, before you-
Gotta use the elevator to go down. Just use the elevator. What? What's going around in circles? Why is your survivor sense now? Well, you gotta hold. Oh, yeah, you actually gotta hold the A button. That's right. Jump up there. Come on, just jump up there, man. This makes sense. You can't kick when you're in a safe zone. This seriously makes no sense. You can't kick. Slums. See the quarantine from the other side of the fight. Play as the Night Hunter and be the zombie mode. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Talk to the quartermaster. Master's gotta be. He's over there.
Oh, you.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
I'm not gonna bother learning. By which.
Yeah. He can help you use lockpicks. Yeah, take whatever items you got. Take a leg. He provides you with free items each day. Running low on supplies. Look. Who's that guy? Good thing to wear a face mask. Right. Let's carry on. Let's carry on then. We're in the safe area. Can't use our weapons.
Okay, new guy. Be careful out there. We've lost too many already.
Okay. Look. A little lag.
Okay, the shadow. Yeah. What's the symptom? Okay, he's dead. Benston Plain Court. When you leave the tower, hang a left and head due south.
There's
going
to be enemies to fight with.
It's Crane, kid.
All right. Crane.
Let's check out our map. This kind of reminds you of Dead Island.
And try not to make too much noise. Sound attracts those fuckers.
Yep. Yeah, sounds really attract the zombies. Fuck. Sorry. Oh shit, there's a lot of annoying zombies over there. seriously. Okay, now we're entering the safe zone for now. Another one. Gonna see Dr. Zeri. Dr. Z. Let's call him Dr. Z.
Doctor? Hello?
Said that there was no cure.
Speed keeps you alive.
So Raheem, what's next?
Zara checked me out and gave me another shot.
Okay, great. That ought to hold you for a while, which is good.
Wow.
I'm starting to get used to
shit, reminds me of Dead Island.
So, time for a real trial. Go talk to Spike.
You have to talk to Spike. I know that name Spike reminds me of Spike Spiegel from Cowboy Bebop. But enough about that. Let's carry on. Get a job from our friend Spike. Survivor rank up.
Hey Spike?
But the next two end.
Alright,
you'll see. Before you head out there, grab some firecrackers.
Okay, he's giving you firecrackers. This is the only way to be distracting these annoying zombies. Okay, we got five firecrackers. Hold or tap the tripods left or right. Change weapons. Wow. It's kind of reminding you of Dead Rising. No, Dead Island that is. Duration. Looting is the key to survival. Search dead bodies, chests, abandoned cars, pieces of furniture, and trash bins, find crafting components, weapons, and money. Hold the A button to use your survivor sense to identify objects you can loot. Prepare a trap for Birkin's mission. Okay. In other words, annoying dudes. Give me some jump scares. Aren't they?
Okay. First, the car. Open the hood, connect the battery, that'll arm the trap.
Yeah. Exactly. Air trap. Gotta open traps.
Jade here. Is anyone outside right now? Urgent help.
Candy cutter. Sandstorm, you need 3 duct tapes and 6.
I'm outside, working for Spike.
You're Crane, right? Listen, our runners tried to secure one of our safe.
Look, herb. There's herbs in this.
In a courtyard by Zephyr,
that crafting thing kind of reminds you of the old man, too.
Alright, I'm on it.
Alright, let's use our map. Let's go over there. See the infected areas. I can rescue the survivors. That would probably be the idea. You have to help the trapped survivors. Watch out for these annoying survivors. Why do they have no hairs? The infected zombies. They're annoying dudes. These guys are annoying. You're close to an inactive safe zone. Try to secure it. Whoa. Crap. Playground. many heads does it take? Okay, when a zombie's dead, we'll search for blood. Yeah, that's the way to destroy their heads. Yipes! Zombies are coming. This is the most messed up thing I've seen.
Okay, Jade, I'm here, along with some infected.
Watch yourself, Crane.
Okay. Got some skill points to spend. Power level, agility, survivor. Backpack, you've got to be at a level 3. Whoa, this is X-ray vision. Better watch your stamina. Headshot. $5. Oh my god, this is an infected runner. Pretty annoying. Similar to the infected from Dead Island. I hate those guys with passion, they're very annoying.
Okay, it's done. Fuck.
You had no choice. He wasn't human anymore. Now hurry. You still need to turn on the lights. That's the only way to make this place safe at night.
Remove it. Oh, fudge! Didn't mean to press the wrong button. Pressing LT will let you throw it. Firecrackers. Oh man. I had totally forgot about that. So I'm not gonna be collecting journals.
How's it coming? Got the lights on?
Almost. Just give me a second.
You learn how to craft 230 volt. Into the building's roof, check the GRE. Get up there, seriously. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to get up to the rooftop. How do you get points for everything?
Crane here.
Report.
Okay, I met this doctor, scientist type. They've got him set up in a sort of research trailer and he's working on a cure for the virus. His name is Zara. Hello? Do you copy?
Affirmative. Secondary objective added. Maintain your cover and secure all of his research.
Your stolen file still takes top priority though, right?
Affirmative. We find researcher working out of a trailer could produce any significant results. But if he does, we want to see it.
Jade, it's done.
Good. We'll need to prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones.
I get to the other safe
Mike will mark them on your map later.
More of these.
And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it.
Arm more car traps. Whoops. Yeah, you better watch out for annoying zombies.
The infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
Freaking annoying zombies.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Good call. Equip firecrackers with the control pod left. Press LT. That would help. I could avoid these annoying freaking zombies. Crap! I'm the wrong button. Oh. Annoying freaking zombies. Better get the heck out of my way. Go away! Ow! Fuck off! Oh, you fucking freaks! Sorry. I'm not gonna set this off. Get out of my way, you annoying bastards. Yeah, these firecrackers really do help prevent these bastards. Oh shit. Get out of the way. Out of my way. Get out of my way.
All done with the car, Spike.
Oh shit. Zombies keep on pissing me off.
I should have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Yeah. Gotta go over there. Away from me.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you.
Oh, those traps will help.
Shit. Okay.
Haha. Skill. Get out of my face. Zombie punks. Out of my face, you zombie punks. Up there. Propane tank.
Quite a contraption you got here.
Three times brighter than an air street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Good joke, man. I don't get it. This time, don't hit the wall. Watch out for this. There you go. Dead center. Okay. Whoa. What a good way to burn these thoughts. This always draws out the tensions of danger. Where? There are those annoying assholes. Fudge. Power up. Huh. I'm powered up. Out of my way, man. Coming through. Skills. Power level. Yeah. Power level stuff reminds me of Dragon Ball Z. Get in there. Yeah, in the nighttime, really, they get strong. Duct tape. Sweet. Perfect. Oh, that's the one I forgot about. Get out of my way. Stop blowing it, you stupid zombies. Shut up. You need me. This is just like Dead Island. Different. Open this up so that you can set a trap. Here's the map. How many are left? Yeah, that thing. That light blue thing is where you navigate. Too high up. Seriously, too high. Maybe I'll go over there. Annoying zombies. Get out of my way. These things are friggin' annoying. Come on, jump. What's wrong with you? fucking serious, bro. Jump, man. No, that thing can't be broken. This is so annoying.
Okay, lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better. Hurry.
You better hurry. You better hurry, man. Oops. Seriously? Come on. Get up there, dude. Trap for these annoying zombies. That's the way.
Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. All right, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out.
There's another one over there.
Hey, this blackout has really put us in a tight spot. We're defenseless here, plus the safe zones and some of my traps are down too. We need to get that power up and running ASAP.
Okay, the nighttime zombies get stronger. I would move faster if I were you, Kyle. 5+. Whoa, fuck.
Fuck, what's this?
It's a good tough cannon. Gotta make sure that thug won't die. I'll tell you this. Number one, he's gonna be annoyed. He's gonna throw a hand. Oh, man. shit. Whoa. Oh, man. He is so strong. Back step is where you press the card. Down. Damn it. This guy is really irritating. To the executioner from Resident Evil 5. That guy. Annoyance. Ow! Shrug. Noise draws up into the body. Weapons are in effect. Great, this is getting annoying. I don't want to waste any of these consumable weapons. Stuff. Screw you. Oh no. This guy is annoying. This guy is seriously like one of those thugs. Ha. Huh. Fuck you. Sorry. Sorry about that. $181. That's a lot of money. For a brute that big. Gotta do is butt mash. The hell? Annoying zombies? Sorry. Pardon my language. You, Kyle. Oh, great, I suggest you don't waste your duration from now on. Alcohol. That's just nice.
Got the substation reset, but if the grid shuts, you know it could happen again, right?
Nice.
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone. You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Oh, fucking, what the fuck? Ow. That thing over there is really annoying. Enhance it. That guy is rancid. That zombie I'm talking about. Came from out of nowhere. Totally rancid monster. I just shelter in the safe house before it gets too dark. Hurry the fuck up. Sorry. Move your ass. lost. Yeah, I don't need that. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, you annoying stupid zombies. Huh. Let me show you how it's done. Kablam! Ow! Ha ha ha! Skills. Yeah, skill. Fuck off. I don't have time. West. No. Get away from me. Annoying zombie fuckers. Safe zone.
Oh shit.
Why is that green monster with blisters? Sleeping allows you to skip the current day phase. You can only sleep at night time.
Something bad happened. We need to talk.
Okay, give me a sec.
Prison. Okay. Let's end the stream for now. Okay, everybody, I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. I'm gonna be ending this stream. And don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. And write down the comments below. So I will see you next time.